This is why I enjoy having a Monday morning off, where I can go to the lake and it is pretty quiet. Looks like I'll have the water to myself for a little while this morning.
Keys, my phone, my drink. Looks good. Looks good. So here's this kayak is probably, I just hooked over my finger. This kayak is probably one of the easiest kayaks I've ever had to sit and stand in. Very impressive. Very impressive to stand up and stand down. But I have 2-inch risers on the back, so that might affect it. Well, I mean, I know it does affect it. How easy it is to stand, and it's stable, man. It's stable. Of course, the camera's wiggling because it's on a PVC pole. This doggone stable. And then if I wanted to give it a little, I just kind of spin it. It's sitting up and down. I mean, it is.
It's perfect. It's quiet.
Oh, it was a big one. Oh, I didn't put pressure on. Yep. Son of a I think this might have been the same one. I don't know, what's the chances of that? Yeah, hold on. The funny thing is, it's got two hook holes. It's only 16 and a half.
Thank you.
Now, if I was in my Hobie, I could have got out of that. My flutter kicking. Catch any? Yeah, I caught quite a few this morning. They shut down for about an hour though. Yeah. On your salty tubes, man. Right. Yeah.
So this here concludes the fourth trip out with this Sportsman's 106 PDL model. This is the third Old Town kayak that I've owned. As well as being a Hobie owner. I'm not a specific fanboy to any brand or model of kayaks. I enjoy them all, and I enjoy getting out on different vessels and trying them. Each one has its own pros and cons. This 106 PDL is light, it's very stable, and it's more affordable than a Hobie. It's easier to pull up and down the boat ramps to me, and especially loading the back of my truck. But it does have some cons to it. You know, it is a wet ride. The cavity that the drive sits in is a lot shallower, where the water comes up into the cockpit, if you will, of the kayak, versus the Hobie, where I can stay completely dry in it. It's not a deal breaker. I still enjoy taking this kayak out, and I will use it quite a bit in the future. I look forward to being able to take other people out kayak fishing as well. Thanks for watching, and thanks for all the subscriptions and the views. I greatly appreciate it. God bless you, and hope to see you on the water soon.